Hazrat Nafeo reports that Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu informing them said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam went near the infidels of pit and said, you have found it true what your Lord promised. It was said, you are addressing the dead. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam thereupon said, you do not hear better than those, but they cannot reply. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1370.